the station area and on trains. Offenders will be prosecuted.